He was arrested after being betrayed. They charged him with blasphemy and sentenced him to die. Some of his disciples turned their back on him. He was led away like a sheep to the slaughter. They stripped and they beat him. A crown of thorns placed on his head, and they drove nails deep in his hands and feet. He was hung from a cross to die a death he didn't deserve. Yet, through it all, his mission to bear the sin of mankind was accomplished with three simple words. It is finished.
Join Right Direction Church International for a special Good Friday service on Friday, March 25th at 12 noon at 3506 Broad River Road in Columbia. We'll have special guest Bishop Liston Page. Come experience the good in Good Friday with Right Direction.